Eid school is high school where Jews and Muslims learn together. This school has been supported by JDC since the very beginning.
This school taught us a lot of values, like respect each other, look for the human first. Olivia invited me for Shabbat. I invite her for Moroccan parties.
I don't understand why people are fighting. It's very weird for me to listen that Muslim kill Jewish or Jewish do that for Muslims.
Hopefully, when they're studying in a university setting and they're met with anti-Semitic propaganda, then some of these kids, Jewish or non-Jews, will stand up to it and say this is ridiculous.
Jewish and Muslim were like brothers.
We're just friends.
Thank you.